Hey guys, welcome to part 40 something of Cyberpunk 2077 Phantom Liberty. I am Purist and we just narrowly avoided some, you know, a dead Idris Elba. Cause who knew spies have spy shit in their past? Betrayal and shit. Anyway, let's continue with this mission.
So?
Alex kind of wants the spy's retirement sinister.
She's in. Just wants the spy's nice retirement in return.
Don't we all?
Can't say I blame her.
So, heard you need someone to hold your hand, Reed. Take you on a tour of NC's asswort.
I came to you because I trust you, Alex.
If you say so. Fine, Songbird. Heard we gotta sniff her out.
I mean, she's MIA.
Song's MIA. Probably here in Dogtown. We were linked, comms like. Song ventured into cyberspace, then got attacked. She vanished just after. That's all we know.
We need a net runner. Kind who spends all their waking hours parsing teraflops of data. Might have caught something.
You have someone in mind?
Me? No?
Wilkie Slider Laguerre.
I should have figured.
Went rogue a while back, but I know where that little rat nests.
Who's this guy?
Slider. Care to fill me in?
Renegade voodoo boy, murderer turned CI. All around piece of shit.
Hold on, you sick.
Blinder than three mice. Damaged occipital lobe. Not even a Kuroshi could mend it.
Wow. So it will help us. I do not have the faintest trust of voodoo boys, but if he's the next one.
Think this guy will be willing to help?
Slider? Don't hold your breath. Classic repeat offender, no scruples or principles. Had to titty twist him to work for us. Likely this time you'll just have to twist a little harder.
Alright, let's pay him a visit then.
So, we paying him a visit?
Slider hides out in a would-be spa in Luxor Heights. Flick you exact chords in 2 secs.
We'll rendezvous there. Alex and I have some, catching up to do.
Right. Just, don't gouge each other's eyes out. Need both of you alive and healthy.
So, all those...
See that tree there?
No columbarium in Dogtown last time I checked. People gotta have some place to pay their respects.
Problem with that is, the dead don't give a fuck about flowers and lit candles. They're fucking dead.
Well, that's a bit full of yourself considering what you are, Johnny. How many caught the grumpy bug this morning?
I'm just butthurt because nobody ever lit a candle for you.
Shit, maybe I am as sentimental as everyone else. When I see those two, Reed, Alex, went through something similar myself.
Really?
Got a bond, two of them. Took maybe 4 minutes and they buried the hatchet.
Hmm.
See it clear as day. Any shred of friendship they've got left will fizzle out. Not right now. but soon. Could have spilled the truth years ago, stayed Chooms. But no, stubborn old Reed had his orders.
They're fighting for a common cause. It's all the glue they need.
That's what the powers that be want. For you to believe in some abstract bullshit instead of each other.
Yeah.
System wins that way. Think, how many times you willing to get burned before you stop trusting someone?
Only question.
Might have a point, Johnny.
Replace someone with country or corp.
Yeah.
How many times you gotta take a bullet for these motherfuckers in the name of empty promises? Chew on that when you look at those two.
This is Kurt Hansen. You are now in Dogtown. Rule one, no NCPD. Badges will get a bullet to the brain.
One of these are real people.
No force. You're just not welcome. Rule three, my people keep the peace in the district and ensure its security.
Okay, they don't like real people.
Follow the rules or face the consequences.
Never mind.
That'll be all.
The NCPD scored a victory.
Ronnie the Rust.
Man, fuck the course. Shop low. Shop with Ronnie the Rust.
The frick?
She says she's living alone, right? So, we go in?
This is so goddamn big.
They want to kill me!
Stop fucking yelling!
They're out of their fucking minds! I didn't do anything to them! You gotta protect me!
Get out of my face.
Get? What? Are you just gonna stand there and do nothing? They'll be here any second!
Yeah, and?
You don't believe me? Fine, give me your piece. I'll take care of them myself.
Okay.
Hey, can't you see me?
Hello, my name is Herbert.
we go. Of course.
Where Angela? Axel Noir?
Zero. Yon. 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 Zero. Yon. Yon. Zero.
Oui. C'est lui.
Okay, this might be bugged.
You haven't been waiting long, I hope.
Well, guess you and Alex needed a while to catch up.
Yeah. All swell now, though. Let's go. Time's at a premium. They posted lookouts. Go figure. I doubt they'll play nice and just let us in.
There'll be another way in.
Gotta be another way in. Let's look around.
I spotted the shaft on our way in. We just need to find a vent, crawl through to the other side, and open the door. I'll hang back on lookout. Cover you if need be.
See a door. Ventilation system might be behind it.
It's worth a try.
Got a code. Yeah, I can't get that out. Maybe up. Bypass the door.
Come on through.
Thanks.
shit.
Mekisa Saye, your Gogra rat can be. We tickle your nerve ending till you scream. Fair back!
Easy now. It's linked to the main server, which gives me an idea. Get ready for some lead spin. Shoot up the cooling vent. Taking some heat there. Focus fire on the open vent. Help me get rid of the others.
Yep, all good. Why have they lost sight of me? Probably up near the top. Maybe it's not up here.
Made their choice when they opened up at us.
Fuck me. Solomon Reed. I would be lying if I said I have missed you. And you? You brought death to Mama Bridget.
I did.
Will that be your gift for me as well?
Heard about me?
Heard about me? How?
Me, my temple, we are one. My eyes and ears are everywhere.
This isn't a temple. It's a malicious demon mill. And you're no priest. You're a two-bit bandit and murderer.
Murderer? Ha! It takes one to know one. So, what will it be? Will you put me down like you did that bitch Bridget?
Don't know you yet.
Don't know you yet, Slider.
I am called many things. Wilkie Laguerre, the blind fury of the cyberspace. A thorn in the NUSA's fat ass. Take your pick.
Yeah, you forgot to add double murderer and all-around coward. We're here to negotiate, Slider. Cut a deal.
If one party is backed into a corner, it is not negotiation. It is extortion.
You say tomato, I say fucking deal with it, Slider. Now, cut the shit and do us the courtesy of hearing us out.
Plane crash in Dogtown. Heard about it?
Plane? You mean the Space Force One? Everyone hear about that?
Need your help locating someone who was on board.
And I would surely oblige, were I not blind, wheelchair bound, and do not give zero fucks about that or you.
Come on, stop pretending like you got a choice.
Donc, Dimsa, what specifically do you want from me?
Not even gonna try bargaining?
Just like that? No haggling?
I already know this score. The Langley men send a clear message.
Soon after SF-1 crashed, a runner was attacked while on the net. Attack severed our link. Need to locate her stat.
Ah, so you want one to investigate net traffic on the day of the crash?
Yes.
Got a malfunctioning relic in my skull. So how she made contact. That help any?
Perhaps. I will need a peek at this trinket in your head.
Whatever.
Okay, I guess.
I will be gentle, this I promise.
Keep your eyes on him, Reed.
I am blind, not deaf. Let us see what we have here. I see traces, bursts of data in cyberspace, the wake of someone's passage.
Oh. Phew.
Dead and mad. This I do not believe. You out of your mind coming to me with this shit?
Wait, what are you talking about?
What you see?
The black wall. It bring only death.
Specific, Slider.
The woman. Did you know she used the black wall protocol to connect with you?
Okay, that actually explains a lot.
Fuck. Explains a lot, actually.
The woman? She is walking, ticking bomb, megatons. She go boom, everybody fucked in the ass. Every last one. Miwa Noir. It is a dam that protects us, the civilized world, from the strange bets of the cyber wilderness. If your two-leg bomb crack the dam down the middle, it will unleash a flood. Wipe us off the map, just like Haiti.
Rogue AIs will drown the net, and all of us with it.
To the AIs, past the black wall, you are no more than a cockroach, a rabbit, a fragment of outdated code with no meaning. This why Netwatch flatline any who put integrity of black wall at risk. It's no laughing matter, my friend. It is a concern for the safety of all.
That's why you, my friend, need to restore V's connection to our girl.
You are out of your mind.
Honest. Now you're part of this madness too. Welcome to the shit show.
Mordi.
Non-negotiable, Slider. We need to find her. Besides, as long as she's out there, they catch her scent, they catch yours now, too.
Yeah.
They'll set their wirehead freaks on to you and your people. So, you'll help me clean this up, cover all tracks, snip any threads leading back to you and consequently us. Do that, and we'll be square. You'll be off the FIA's hook, too.
Meld, it's my lucky day.
Here we go.
Oh.
hardly believe he's here, but it's a good thing.
Never mentioned using the Black Wall. Dangerous shit.
So, whenever we linked up, talked, didn't mention you were tapping into the Black Wall.
I didn't. You didn't need to know that.
Risky shit, that.
I'm putting my life on the line, not yours. Black Wall to Relic was the only way to reach you after SF1 was hacked. Listen, babe. Don't have much time. Hans's people tracked me down after I rezzed the Chimera. I've been detained. I'm not in any danger. Not as long as I behave. Do what I'm told. I need your help.
There's something's not right, man. Ah! Fucking Black Wall!
Black Sapphire V. Hanson's hosting a huge shindig there. Crash it on the sly. I'll find you. Make sure to tell Reed. And I have it for a sec, but I'm
Jack him out, Reed! Unplug Slider! Now!
It's over. You short-circuited.
Slider. You flatlined because of us.
Flatline, period.
Are you like the same, man?
Is that all you gotta say?
He was a murderer. He killed two innocent local runners. I have zero sympathy for this piece of shit.
Come on, V. Really thought he'd leave him breathing? With everything the Gonk knew?
So, Songbird. What's up with her?
Got the link back up. We spoke. She's fine, mostly. Needs our help, but she's fine. In one piece.
All right, give me the deets later. Come on, let's Delta out of here. Could be more of Slider's lackeys looking around.
Take it easy, Slider.
Go to cache, ou bien ma porte tout.
Sweet.
Here they come.
Foot be new.
I love this gun.
Me, for fuck's sake! They're killing us here!
No, they aren't.
fine work. That's all of them.
That's a legendary barrier. Dude, I could so use that. I mean, as much as I love the Comrade's Hammer. It's a little bit too damn explosive.
What did Songbird tell you?
She's tapped into the block wall. Didn't deny it. No big thing. Kinda.
We need to find her, fast. Did she drop any coordinates?
Song needs our help, Reed. Hansen's nabbed her, holding her. For reasons.
God damn it. I can't imagine any worse news than that.
Black Sapphire. Said Hansen's throwing a big bash there. We get in, she'll find us.
Yeah.
That's the Black Sapphire. A would-be hotel ended up a failed multi-billion Eddie investment. Hansen's fortress, smack in the middle of Dogtown. We can't just barge in. Doubt we have anyone on the inside or affiliated who could crack open a door either.
Yeah.
Alex and I will pull some strings, run our contacts. You do the same. You know, think of who you know around here. Maybe it won't happen on an idea, find a way.
No local fixer, goes by Mr. Hans. Could ring him.
Do it. We'll be in touch.
All right. I'm the one new. Legendary Bolia. Yeah, that's the thing. Stop. Better reload speed, better range, better handling. The only catch is it's got low damage. But I think low damage is kind of a good thing compared to, you know. How explosive it is. Looks like we'll be infiltrating a party. Hopefully you'll join me for that next week. But in the meantime, hope you've had a wonderful rest of your day. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed this. I've been Purist, signing off.